AG Man, how we doing? You good? Everybody's good?
Great.
How are you, Fred? How was your weekend?
Really good. I went to Portland for the weekend.
Oh, that's good. Did you shoot stuff there?
No, we did a book signing. So
oh, that's great. Yeah. That's really exciting. Yeah. What a good use of your time.
Yeah.
And again, like, that's a story I believe, because you're on Portlandia, there's a book. I believe you would go there. I believe you would sign books. I have no doubt that that happened. So it's a nice story to hear from a friend, because I can just be happy for you, you know?
Great, great, great.
Yeah. But I was backstage, and I heard you bragging, which I think you sometimes do, and I think when you brag, there are oftentimes untruths. I heard you bragging that you got a part in the new Star Wars movie.
I did. I can't believe it.
What part did you get?
I'm doing like the planets and outer space part of it, which is really hard, you know, because there's so much. I mean, you've got to be all these different colors, and you've got to sort of. It's really incredible. So it's just a lot of light emitting.
So you're playing the planets and outer space in the new Star Wars movie.
Yeah, yeah, and some of the lights emitting from all the stars and stuff. So
which is hard to do. That sounds to me in the new modern age something that would be done entirely with computers.
That's what I said to them. You know, I was like, you know, if you want to do it that way, just go ahead. You know, I don't mind. You know, I've got other things to do. But they're like, no, we really want you. You're so good at this kind of thing. And so I just, the star formations for my audition, I just kind of.
You know. Yeah.
So, and the action's all down here. So I'm above here. And then just.
So no lines.
In my own way, I think to me they're lines,
right.
But I see what you're saying.
To anyone else, no lines.
Right, yeah, I see how you mean, yeah.
Well, that's, look, you know what? I actually will say, like, I'm really excited for you. I will, you know, I was on the fence, but I think I'm 100% gonna see it. And will I be able to tell it to you at all? Will I be able to, like, leave the theater and go like, oh, that was, I could tell that was Fred as the stars and the planets.
I'm that good. That's the one thing, and it sounds, I'm conceited about it, but I'm that good that you just won't know. I mean, it's
great.
Like, you know.
Well, I really
but
look
it's me.
To it. It's, oh, well, I'll see you in the credits.
okay.